Hello, my name is Jackie Brandt, and this is my non-technical interview video for Springboard Data Analytics Career Track. I'm going to answer the three questions that are listed. So the first one, why do you want to be a data analyst? I have always enjoyed analyzing data, and it's very satisfying for me to know that I can use these findings to improve business operations and in turn improve people's lives. I've been recruiting for a few years now, and it's always interested me to be a part of the analytical side of the work. So I'm very excited to start to move towards that. The second question, why do you want to work at this company? This particular job that I'm looking at is the UCSF COVID-19 analyst. And this, I have a very strong passion for helping people. And this job would allow me to help in the fight against COVID-19, which is something that millions of people are affected by. And further, I align with the company's mission statement and their values. And that's just very important for me in choosing my next workplace. And it seems that everyone is truly working together towards one goal that's really going to help a lot of people's lives, and that's something that I would just love to be part of. And the third question, tell me about a time you had to handle a conflict with your colleagues. So at a previous workplace, I was instructed with a few of my colleagues to pull some data for candidate metric tracking. And unfortunately, we did not all agree on how we wanted to go about tracking candidate metrics. There were a few different things that were being asked of us, and we all had different thoughts and opinions on how exactly to measure these particular metrics. So what we did to resolve this was we all went into a conference room, and we got the conference room with the biggest whiteboard. And essentially, we sat in there for hours, whiteboarding everyone's thoughts, opinions, what was being asked of us, and made sure that we wrote everything down and that everyone's thoughts and opinions were being heard. And then by the end of it, we were able to reach a conclusion on how to measure these particular metrics, and while making sure that everyone felt like they had a voice in the matter. So it took quite a while to reach a conclusion, but once we did, it was very rewarding, and we were able to give the particular manager the candidate tracking metrics that he had asked for. He was a hiring manager, so this was important to him to look at certain things that we were hiring in our candidates. So that is the last of the three questions. And thank you for your time. And that is it. Have a great day.